Okay, what we're gonna do today is we need to change this valve and put a bigger valve on our drain here for our suction line for our hydraulic system. But we have this much oil in the tank, and instead of draining this, finding a clean container, we're going to attempt to hold the oil in suspension with the shop vac on the top of the tank here at the fill spout and take the valve off, put the new valve in without losing any oil. So we'll get started. Hold the valve.